First story today, the Financial Times reported on March 6th that U.S. House Speaker Kevin McCarthy and President Tsai Ing-wen have agreed to meet in California at the start of April rather than Taipei to avoid provoking China. And according to the report, Tsai will be visiting the U.S. as part of a trip to Central America and will also speak at the Reagan Library. Neither Taiwan nor the U.S. has confirmed anything.
Rumors have been swirling that U.S. House Speaker Kevin McCarthy will be visiting Taiwan. On March 6th, the Financial Times reported that McCarthy will meet with President Tsai Ing-wen in California rather than Taipei because of Taiwanese security concerns and to avoid a repeat of what happened when McCarthy's predecessor, Nancy Pelosi, visited Taiwan. This visit will take place in April when Tsai transits in the U.S. during a trip to allies Guatemala and Belize.
So first, I'm not aware of any confirmed travel on the part of President Tsai to the United States. Speaker of the House, in a case like this, is going to decide for himself, for herself, the meeting.
Neither side confirmed the report. The U.S. Department of State merely said the Speaker of the House is free to meet with anyone, while McCarthy's office declined to comment. The report also said Tsai will be stopping in New York and California, including giving a speech at the Reagan Library. Tsai visited the Reagan Library while transiting the U.S. in 2018 and gave a short speech. The Ronald Reagan Presidential Foundation Institute confirmed it invited Tsai to give a speech. However, the Minister of Foreign Affairs and the Presidential Office said they will not announce anything until plans are finalized.